It's not easy being the best thing that's ever happened to you. But as your mom loves to remind me, I picked you. That being said, I'd pick you over and over again. You're everything I've ever wanted in a person. You're strong-willed, ambitious, and kind.
Kirsten, you are my best friend, my soulmate. You turn my bad days into good ones, even when you find every little button to push to irritate me. We put us down some roots, find a house upon a hill, and travel around the world, put some pictures on the shelf. Hold you close and keep the faith. Raise some kids with our last name.
You embrace who I am and tell me you love me for it. You love to say that you rescued me from independence, but in reality, you rescued me from so much more than that.
From the first time we met, I knew you were the one. I am so proud of the life we're building, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. Every day I love you better than the day before. Watching sunsets fading from the front porch. We'll build this home together, weather any storm. And as the years keep rolling on, you'll be right where I belong. What you say, we put us down some roots, find a house upon a hill, travel around the world, put some pictures on the shelf, hold you close and keep the faith.
I promise to love you with my whole heart and never stop finding new things that make me love you more. I promise to share you with your boyfriends.
Kirsten, thank you for being my best friend and for making me a better person every day. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you and to share in all of our successes. Maybe one day our babies go and have some babies of their own.
You'll get all my time till all my time is through. By the power vested in me, by the state of Kansas and the Universal Life Church, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Cole, you may now kiss your bride.
Forest through the trees, forgot what I was chasing. Spent so many nights living out at sea that my heart is gone vacant.
In all seriousness, thank you for being such a good man to my little sister and for loving her the way that you do. Both of you are so lucky to have each other. It's not a secret that Kirsten and Cole are perfect for each other, and they complement each other in the best of ways. I am so proud of the couple that they've grown into and that has led us all here today. To Mr. and Mrs. Cole Oakland. Oh, I wanna stay right here, chilling with my friends for another year. I would walk away from the spotlight for the good life. Oh, come on, turn your hate into poetry, pain into power, enemies to friends, and your minutes into hours. I would walk away from the spotlight for the good life, for the good life. Send my best friend an apologetic text. He says to come over. Well, the whole damn town has been waiting for the day when you would come back here. There was dancing and talking and steaks on the grill, and I think that I will be alright. And my ex from high school still looks.
I know that Dad would be so happy to see that you found a woman that, you know, not only completes you, but somebody that you complete as well. I'll always be here for you and your lifelong partner. So congratulations.